over in Storm Lake, Buena Vista hosting Nebraska Wesleyan, and it was all defense early in this one. Check out the great grab from second baseman Paige Davison to get out of the inning there. Nebraska Wesleyan would strike first with this home run to left field from freshman Jenna Kimberling. That puts the Prairie Wolves up 1-0. BV wouldn't be denied, though. They'd fight back into this one in the seventh and send things to extra innings, but they'd eventually fall 5-4.